America, people have rights. We have human rights. And human rights says, you don't have the right to touch me in any way without my permission or consent. We have a growing mental health community that think they have rights that they don't have. And they're growing that way because they are children, come from foreign countries that should not still be here.